He's abandoned me in Hertfordshire. He's returned back home. But we've got Andy once again back for some Team of the Season Guess Who. Let's see how we get on. Hey everyone, so to celebrate Team of the Season, U7Buy have brought out a brand new Spin the Wheel promo in which you have got 100% chance of winning and you can win yourself some coupons, some free Foot 21 coins and some amazing cards only on U7Buy. Now don't forget to use my discount code FISH at the checkout to get an extra 5% off of your total order. All of the links can be found down below. Good luck. Andy, how are you feeling, my friend? Loving weird. The new place?
Weird, it's weird. Feels weird.
It's weird. Feels weird. It feels, dude. It's crazy. I mean, to be fair, like with traffic, some days it could probably take me, maybe not the same amount of time as it would take me to get up to you, because I think it's like what 2.5-3 hours to drive up there.
Yeah, driving but, as mental as the M25 is, I don't think it's quite the same as driving.
Well, dude, look, honestly, when I used to go to, I mean, I can say this now, right? Where you used to live, like close to.
Yeah, I wouldn't.
You wouldn't? Okay, fine.
No.
Well, I've done that drive a lot of times, and it took me like 1 hour and 25 minutes sometimes. So I could have got half the way up to where you are. But hey man, yeah, absolutely. I'm looking forward to seeing what the new office looks like. Obviously I've seen little clips and stuff from what you sent me, what the rest of the house looks like, but dude.
It looks like the old one, but blue.
Old one, but blue. We love it.
Because I haven't actually got any of the new stuff to go in. Because I couldn't pick what to get for it, to redesign it. It also might sound really echoey. I can only apologize. I haven't put up my sound foam yet.
Sure. So did you do, was the blue a happy coincidence, like serendipitous?
No, okay, so the blue was the only thing that was picked. Like we chose this colour because we thought it'd look really good on camera, which I think it does.
Sure.
But I want to get like, I've got the old shelves behind me, whereas I want to get like actual like normal shelves that go on the wall and put stuff in. I'm thinking maybe get like a couch in the background and like put some, I don't know what to do. Maybe people can let me know in your comments, hopefully. But it's hard to do it without setting up my setup and seeing what it looks like on the camera.
Yeah, and it's also a lot of effort to do that. But hey, listen, he's going to get around to it. Guys, rate Andy's flipping setup in the comment section down below. We want to see it between 1 and 10. So, like, give it a 0 being the lowest, a 9 or 10 obviously being the highest. Smash up a like if you're excited. We have got, as you can see on the screen, so many SBC packs for you guys today. I'm going to say it right now. This could be the best episode of Guess Who you're going to see this year. So 3,000 likes would be absolutely incredible. We have spent so much money for today's episode in coins, etc., etc. And if you need to get any coins, perfect little segue, check out U7Buy. Loads of Team of the Season offers. You can spin the wheel. Guaranteed winners guaranteed winner every time you spin the wheel, just depending on which prize you're going to get. Discount code FISH to get the most money off your order. Andy, should we do this?
We should.
Should we dust off the old mic, mate, and get this back? You've been out of the game for, I mean, not very long, but in YouTube days, you've been out of the game for a while now, right?
I have. My monitors have changed as well. I've got a different setup, so I feel really weird because I'm looking over there to make sure I'm looking at the camera properly, but I can't see the camera on the side of my eye anymore. I used to be able to look there and see that I was like looking at the camera. Anyway, it's all very strange.
Anyway, okay, well, yeah, go ahead, mate. Crack open whatever it is that you want to open.
I just want to put it out there as well, hopefully for your comment section, right?
Yeah.
Last time I was on your channel.
Yeah.
I did an absolutely stellar job, if I do say so myself, in saving all of your icon packs.
Okay.
And I got crucified for it.
You got crucified? For what? What do you mean?
Everyone calling me a moron, calling me stupid, saying it's
Andy,
about FIFA,
hey Andy,
which
dude,
is true.
Let me let you in on a little secret.
3 out of 4 comment section, yeah. 3 out of 4.
Let me let you on a little secret. That's what it's like for me looking at your comment section on Squadbuilder Showdown, buddy. Every time. So now you just got a taste of your own medicine, bro. And it doesn't feel good. Hey, listen, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah, but I did good. You lose, Oakley. You lose on Squadbuilder Showdown. It's justified. I got them all right, and they still abused me.
Get him. Comment section, get him. Get him for that comment. But no, come on. Listen, it's all said with love, Andy, I'm sure. It's all said with love, I'm sure, mate. I'm sure they weren't really having a go at you. I mean, to be fair, mate, I was kind of we did it with Reeve, and I got bad. Excuse me. So, yeah, save the icon, but because it was a really difficult one to do, he ended up getting it. He basically asked for position on one of the icons, and it was just gonna be too easy because it was a right wing, and there's just not enough of them. Mm-hmm. So yeah, I had to change the rules. And people got a little bit angry with me also, but it is what it is, man. It is what it is.
Did he
save a player?
I don't know.
He didn't. He didn't know.
He didn't.
No, because I literally he asked me one question and I told him the answer, and then he was down to a 50-50, like literally within one question after that. So I was like, no, sorry, you can't have any more questions. So yeah, that's how the cookie crumbled.
Wow.
All right, mate. Anyway. I have got a player.
Sure.
Would you like to start?
I can do.
Go ahead then. Oh, no, actually, wait. I'm not going to let you start. What am I on about? Rock, paper, scissors, mate. Rock, paper, scissors.
Oh, it's because you've been a gentleman for once?
No, never. Listen, I'm dastardly to the core. Rock, paper, scissors, go.
Rock.
Scissors, mate. You get to start anyway.
That's fate or whatever you want to say that is, mate.
Karma. Karma. Karma.
Yeah. It's the universe deciding.
Good luck to you, my man. Good luck to you.
Have you got a La Liga, Turkish League, Serie A or Bundesliga player?
I do. Have you got an 83 or 84 rated player?
I do.
I didn't actually look at what packs they brought out, which is kind of frustrating.
Have you got a La Liga or Turkish League player?
I have.
Oh, please don't have a Turkish League team of the season, Oakley.
Do you have an 84 rated player?
No. Do you have a team of the season?
I do.
Oh, please don't have a team of the season from the Turkish League, Oakley.
Do you have a goalkeeper or defender?
No. Do you have a team of the season from the Turkish League, Oakley?
I don't.
Yes! Well played as well, Oaks. Well played. That's good.
Do you have a centre?
Oh, you've done some La Liga picks and stuff, haven't you? I'm stupid. What a waste of five questions.
Have you got a centre mid? Or I think I just said centre mid, so I'll stick with that one. Do you have a centre mid?
Do I have a centre mid? Nah. Mate, are you? Hang on. Right, what pack did you do? Go on, tell me now. I know you've got a Liga team.
I'm not telling you.
Did you do that 85 La Liga thing?
I'm not telling you anything, mate.
Oh, you did, didn't you? Maybe you've got the La Liga upgrades or whatever it is. I'm actually so stupid. Obviously, that's... Okay. Let's keep it calm. I'm just putting this out there. I know people call me stupid on that icon video.
Andy, guys, I think you've really offended Andy here.
I'm not bothered, really. What I was going to say is, I would categorise myself as below average... in terms of YouTube, below average FIFA knowledge. I'd put myself there now. I used to be quite good. Not so much anymore. However, team of the season this year, my FIFA knowledge is in the gutter. I didn't have internet for most of it.
It's hard, mate, this year. It's really... It always gets difficult, though, bro, because it's not just the major league you got to remember, it's the sub-league.
I didn't even know the major leagues. I didn't have internet, Oakley. You don't even get phone signal at my house.
Yeah, but you'd know. Be able to go on 4G. Know. And you do. Listen, mate, I know for a fact you've got 5G.
No, but I was going to say...
You've got a 5G tower built in the back garden.
Yeah, well, I haven't been vaccinated yet, but when I do, I'll have 5G.
Yeah. Like me,
I did actually manage to get on and open some of the Liga packs. So this is one of the... I kind of know a little bit. I packed some of them, you know?
Sure.
If you'd have done this last week... Fully muddled. We wouldn't have been able to. Didn't have internet. Anyway, I'm going off for one. You've got a Liga team of the season. Is it a defender or goalie?
It's not. Do you have a striker?
No. You've got a middle forward, Oaks. That's good, you know. Is he Spanish?
He is. Do you have a central defensive midfielder?
No. Okay, you got Vasquez. You got Llorente. Now, I'm definitely forgetting some, because like I said, it's below average. But I did pack Vasquez, and I packed Llorente twice. So I know they definitely exist. Have you got Llorente, Oakley?
I don't. Do you have a left wing or left mid?
Yes. That's making me think I've forgot someone. Huh. All right, do you have Vasquez?
I don't.
Do you have Dembele? Yes. Oh, you got...
I had Gerard Moreno. And the thing is...
Oh,
I
what
wanted...
an absolute stinker.
I was going to say, do you have Dembele first? But I decided, I thought it might put you off. And I thought you might say Vasquez before remembering Moreno. So I was like, I tried to big brain it. I don't know whether or not I did. I've already got him. So I actually... I mean, maybe I should have taken him for the rating. Because there are some SBCs, but hey, whatever, man. 1-0.
That looks too good, Oakley. I don't pack him.
I was actually very surprised that you said you packed Llorente twice and Vasquez, because, mate, they are a hell of a lot better.
Yeah, I got Llorente twice, Vasquez once, Benzema once.
Hell of a lot better, dude.
Well, let me have a look who else is in the La Liga team of the season.
No, don't even think about it, buddy. I know your sly little tactics. Get off the team of the season right now, you little scallywag. Get off of it right now. Mate, that is Itani-esque right there, bro. Itani-esque right there, dude.
I can't remember who else I packed. I definitely packed another one. I can't remember who it was. It wasn't Varane. I thought I got Varane when I got French, and I got really sad when it didn't say centre-back. And then I remembered, if it had said centre-back, it was probably going to be Koundé. And then actually it was Benzema, and he was there for like a mil. So that was pretty good.
Very nice.
It's a nice little
Very
story
nice.
But yeah, let me just see who I got. Hang on.
No, you can't look. Don't even think about it. Don't even think about it. All right, it's my start this time. Have you got another player?
Nah, I'm not even opening a pack, so I was playing around on my computer.
Get off your computer. Get off Foothead. You absolute. Get off Foothead right now. You cheat.
Do you want me to read you exactly what my page says?
It says, I want you to get back on to your own gosh darn computer screen. Open up some ruddy packs.
It says, if key lights does not appear when trying to control or pair, these steps can help. Press and hold the power switch for 10 seconds. I've got to play it, by the way.
I feel like I'm going full tire. That's like you're a cheat. You're a disgrace. I hope you get relegated. I feel like time. Okay, mate. I'm going to start off with, do you have a player from La Liga or the Prem?
Yes.
Okay.
I'm going to say, do you have a player from La Liga?
I do.
I don't know if that's incredibly lucky or you've got upgrade packs, but we take those.
It's the former, sadly. You know what you've done? You've just I'm trying
Giga
to think.
Braided.
You've accidentally. It's just you've stumbled onto it. I can't even think. You know, in Pirates of the Caribbean, this is a very very out there analogy. Pirates of the Caribbean, Curse of the Black Pearl. What's his name? Orlando Bloom's fighting away. I think his name's Will in the film. Fighting away against Captain Jack Sparrow, and then the drunkard blacksmith smashes a bottle over Captain Jack Sparrow's head, and then he gets all the credit. That's basically what you've just done with that guess. And it's a very out there analogy or whatever it is. But hey, let's carry on, mate. People are probably like, what on earth are these two on about?
Two. It's just you.
Have you got a walkout?
No. Have you? Okay.
I do have a walkout.
Oh, has he got another one?
Have you got a goalkeeper or an attacker?
No. Have you got a team of the season?
I do.
Again, Oakelfish, your pack look is good.
Do you have a midfielder?
And this isn't from an upgrade pack, or are you just baiting me? Have you just actually got good pack look? Is this tradable?
This isn't from a... No, it's not tradable. Oh. They are SBC packs, but they're not. It's not an upgrade player pick. Fair. Like, it's not specific to La Liga, basically, yeah, is what fair. I should say. What did you say to midfielder?
I don't have a midfielder now. Okay. Wait, so is it my question again then? Oh, okay.
It's your question now, yeah.
Do you have a... I'm trying to think what does most of... There's probably most midfielders? Do you have a midfielder or goalie?
No.
Okay, so you're a defender or forward. You haven't got that stinker again, have you?
Can you remember his name? Do you have a... Do you have a left back or right back?
Yes. Defender or forward? Alaba, Koundé. He's not the one. I swear he's not that one. Is he the one in the team? I don't know. Varane, Navas, Vasquez, Benzema. Don't know if there's left wing or it would be. Crap. All right, is he Spanish?
No.
Not Spanish.
Do you have a left back?
No. Is he French?
He is.
No. Ooh, Oakelfish. That's, as far as I know, that's three players. One of them's, and the other two are actually good.
You said no to left back just then, didn't you?
I did say no to left back.
Cool.
Presuming you asked that.
I'm going to say, do you have Roberto?
I don't. Have you got Koundé?
I do have Koundé, mate, yeah. Very nice, Andy. Very nice indeed, mate. 1-1. Did you have... You didn't have Trippier, did you?
No.
Oh, okay, that's all right then. Who are the... Aspilicueta?
Yeah, but...
You said he was in La Liga. Oh, shoot, I didn't get it down to La Liga.
You just said La Liga or Prem.
Oh, damn. That's my bad. Very, very silly. I mean, it could have cost me there. Could have cost me, mate.
Well, it did cost you.
Oh, it did cost me. Well, mate, I meant more in the actual grand scheme of the game. All right, then. There's a lot to be done here, mate. There's a lot to be done.
I've run out of trade pile space.
Oh, no.
Mate, we'll have to discard some 83s. I've got another play when you're ready.
So you'll start,
it's my kick.
Friend.
Oh, okay.
Yes.
I don't know if you're baiting me. Have you got a La Liga player?
I haven't.
Oh, you snake.
Do you have a player from La Liga or the Bundesliga?
Yes. Have you got a player from the Prem or Bundesliga?
No.
Oh, God.
Do you have a player from La Liga?
Yes. Do you have a player from one of the other top five leagues?
I don't know.
Oh, for Christ. Oh, you've got a Turkish league team of the season. I'm out.
Andy, do you have a walkout?
No. Stinky packs, mate. Have you got a team of the season?
No.
Oh, thank God.
Do you have a defender or goalie?
No. You got a not La Liga, not top five leagues, and not Turkish league team of the season.
That is correct.
Have you got a player from the Chinese league, the Eredivisie, or the MLS?
No.
Have you got a player?
I'm really hoping. I mean, I'm now just thinking. I mean, yeah. Okay. Have you got an attacker?
No. Have you got an icon?
I do.
You snake.
I do. What do you mean? How am I a snake? I told you beforehand.
I'm going to start
mate.
Doing SBCs, Oakley.
I told you beforehand, mate. I was just like, has this guy really got that short-term memory loss? Have I got a
I'm
going to
start doing SBCs. You'll be like, is it a team of the season? I'll be like, yeah. You'll be like, is it from the Liga? Yeah. Is it a fullback? Yeah. Is it Navas? No. Is it Alaba? No.
What do you mean?
Oh, it's Kieran Trippier, mate. It is an SBC.
What do you mean, dude? You're an absolute donut. I told you before we started filming.
Oh, for Christ's sake.
All right, so you've got
what
a midfielder.
What a waste of six questions.
You've got a midfielder. Can you just confirm? I did tell you that as well, because people would say Oakley is a cheat. And he's
I don't think he did.
And he hopes he gets relegated.
He didn't comment.
I will release the WhatsApp chat. I'll release it. Release the footage. All right. La Liga walkout. Have you got... Not a walkout, sorry. It's not a walkout. Do you have a... Ooh. Do you have a CDM or C... No, actually, what am I saying? Yeah, do you have a CDM or CM?
I do. It also says, unless I do an icon pack as well. It's very ambiguous, directly, fish, mate.
Hey, listen, I still got it. You still should
I think I should get at least six more questions.
No, sorry, mate. I'm afraid not.
Can you tell me what it is? Is it one of them Prime ones, or is it one of the... Is it Primal Moments?
There's a Primal Moments SBC pack.
Okay. Not that that particularly helps, to be honest with you. There is a question for the comment section, actually. Is there any players who change for their moments, change position?
Yes.
All right, sorry. What, Zanetti? Is he a CDM on his moments?
You've got, I think even like Coutinho... not Coutinho, sorry.
Coutinho! And Ronaldinho. I get mocked for my FIFA knowledge.
Ronaldinho changes, I think. Pele might even change as well from a CAM to centre forward or something along those lines.
Anyway, okay. Have you got a defender or goalie icon, Oakley?
I haven't. Do you have a CDM, Andy?
No. Mid or forward icon? Have you got a forward?
No. Is your player There's actually quite a lot, to be fair now, if I'm being honest. So is your player from Real Madrid? No, sorry. Is your player from Barcelona or from Atletico?
Yes. You're a midfield icon. Primal moments, though. This could be good. Is he from Europe?
He is. Do you have somebody from Atletico Madrid?
No. I'm not sure how many goes I've got left before you just get it. So I don't have to just take a random punt. Have you got Zola?
I haven't. Do you have Pjanic?
Yeah.
Okay.
Have you got...
Andy, Deco. Let me talk to you about this pack. I spent the 600K. Best part of 700,000 coins on this pack.
What nation? What was the flag? Talk to me. Danish. Walk me through it. English.
Danish. I just spent 700,000 coins.
On 150K Laudrup.
An 85,000 coin Laudrup who is not selling. It's flipping embarrassing. That's one of the worst trade-offs in FIFA history.
Do you want to see what I got in mine?
Terrible. No, I don't. I don't. Let's move on. Cut.
You do. Look at that, I got.
All right, Andy. Is your player from... Actually, no. Let's... Nah, you've probably not got one. Have you got a player from La Liga or the Prem?
No. Okay. Have you got a player from the top four leagues?
I haven't.
Not top four?
No. Is your player from the Serie A? Serie A, Bundesliga, wait, Serie A, Bundesliga? Yeah, Serie A, Bundesliga.
No. Is your player from the Turkish League or Liga?
Yes. Is your player from the... I mean, have you got a TOTS?
No.
Okay.
Have you?
No.
Yes!
Is your player from Ligue 1?
No. Yours is. Does your player play for PSG?
Yes. Try to think of the informs. Have you got a special card?
Yes. Is your player a defender or goalie?
He is. I'm trying to think who the hell's in the informs. Problem is, I don't think it's this week. Have you got Bondonga? Or Bong... Yeah, I'm going to stick with that.
No. Have you got Keylor Navas?
I haven't. Not from the Serie S, it's got to be from a weird league. Or not a weird league, but a league outside ours. Is that, I can't recall if it was this week. So you had Bondonga, left mid, Belgian Genk. Who else was there? Consigli was obviously Serie A. Is it an inform?
No. Have you got Marquinhos?
I haven't. Which means you've got a... You haven't got a TOTS, you haven't got an inform. There's no way you'd open up... Did you do an icon pack? Or have you got an icon?
Yes. Have you got one? Was the UCL man of the matches? Why would a PSG player have a UCL man of the match though? Or has someone just got an inform that I don't know about? It's not Marquinhos. So is it Kimpembe? Is it Bernat? Is it Florenzi? I don't know. Who's most likely to... Have you got Kimpembe?
I haven't. Can I just... Did you get this just from a random pack? Or did you... No. You wouldn't have wasted an icon pack on me. As harsh as that sounds, it's the reality of the situation. You just wouldn't have. Would he? I don't think he would have done. All right, I'm going to take an absolute stab in the dark here, and I'm going to say... What is he going to say? All right, have you got Carlos Puyol?
No. Have you got Bernat?
I do have Bernat. Who do you have?
Prime icon moments on I'm Ronaldo.
You haven't just got him again?
No, I haven't. I'm just winding you up.
Who did you get?
I didn't get anyone. It's just the one in my club. I thought I'd get your player well faster. I thought you caught on to it. I guess it.
I was sat there thinking, like, what on earth is going on here? Like, what is actually happening?
It was less funny than it was in my head, I'm going to be honest.
I'm pretty sure you regretted doing it as soon as we got to the conclusion.
I expected you to say, like click on, because I was like, haha, guess who I got? And then you'd be like, have you got your... I thought you were going to guess Ronaldo then and win, and I thought that would have been really funny. But then you didn't. You said Puyol.
You know what? Honestly, I'm just going to take it. Let's go.
We're going. It's your guess to go first.
All right, mate. Have you got a player from the Prem, La Liga, or Serie A?
Yes. Have you... I don't know if you're baiting me. We'll have to take it. I don't know if you're baiting me. Have you got a special card?
I haven't. Have you got a player from La Liga or the Prem? Oh, sorry. That's stupid. Just have you got a player from the Prem?
No. Okay. Have you got a player from the top four leagues?
Yes. Player from La Liga?
Correct. Have you got a player from the Prem or Bundes?
Yep. Is yours a special card? Sorry, didn't mean to say that again. You've already answered. No, is the answer right?
It's not a special card. Premier League?
No. Have you got a defender or goalie?
Yes. Have you got a player from Dortmund or Bayern?
I do. Have you got a fullback?
No. Have you got a player from Bayern?
I do. Have you got a goalkeeper?
I do. Have you got a defender or goalie?
I haven't. Do you have Courtois?
You mega genius, Oakley, I do.
There we go, lovely stuff. I mean, it took the cut in between getting the pack was probably longer than actually the round ended up lasting.
True.
But hey, listen, there you go. I had Serge Gnabry. So yeah, there we go, ladies and gentlemen. Managed to get the dub in the end. I really and truly cannot get over just how bad
my prank was.
How bad the prank was. How bad the prank was, how bad my icon pack was, had a pretty stinky 85 plus player pick.
At least you can put R9 on the thumbnail now, Oakley.
Yeah, there you go.
Turn you a favour, mate.
Yeah, true. Alright, mate, so we are going to get some discards sorted out. So I'm thinking, keep it relatively themed with the video. Let me just quickly see exactly how much some of these players are, guys. We'll be back with the discards in just a moment. Terrible 85 plus pick. Terrible 85x5. Terrible icon pack for me. How we managed to get the dub. And yeah, then I got pranked with the prime moments Ronaldo. Oh, what an episode. We've got three discards. They're kind of themed with the episode. We've got Laudrup in there. We managed to get one Turkish league team this season, which we didn't actually pack in Biglia, Blast in the Past. And we also have Kunde in there as well. Andy, do you have them in there in your three centre-back slots? It's been a really long day.
Have you been on the aisle?
Cannot get my words out.
I do, mate.
Okay, I'm going to go for your right centre-back.
Biglia.
Biglia. There you go. Straight down the middle, ladies and gentlemen. I said that Andy can just discard it. It's not an SPC he wants to be doing. And it's a 10k discard off of the... Or he gets 10k back from 64,000, so it's 54k. In fact, it's the cheapest then, in fact. So you've done there, mate.
That is right.
It is right. So we managed to get your big one last time, so I guess we were due a low-rated one. Hope you guys enjoyed the episode. Thank you very much for watching. If you have, smash up the likes. Don't forget to subscribe if you're new around here. But for now, I've been Oakley. You've been fantastic as always. Have a great day.
Trace, give me a second. Hang on. You're not done now, can't you? Bloody hell.
The outro is what I've got. I've got that going, mate.
There you go. There you go, he's gone.
There we go. Thank you very much for watching, ladies and gentlemen. Take care of yourselves. Have a great day. Bye-bye.